This is Paisley, and we're doing an unboxing. And keep watching. We are opening up Torch, and what he does, you can see there's a marshmallow, and he blows mist, so the mist come outside of the mouth, and you can see there's a hole right there, so it could spit out the mist. You put the marshmallow close to it, it will turn like brownish oranges. And you can see this what it does. It says stuff to you. See what there? That's what I was talking about. It turns brown. And if you put it by the nose, it'll like say something. Let's keep opening it. Up to help us unscrew the bottom and put inside the C batteries. This is what it comes with, a jewel squirtle to fill in all the way here, and we got a marshmallow on a stick. Oh, wow. Are you guys finally ready to try out Torch? Because we are going to fill inside the jewel squirtle. You squeeze it and then you put it inside here. We are going to put this on the mist. Okay, 1 second. Oh, it's turning! See? Whoa! He is so cute. So now I'm going to press his chest to get some more mist on here. See right here? Noticing that this turned a different color and that it is leaking more than I thought. He just bumps and he was wiggling around, and when I first pressed this button, it had mist coming out, and I'm like, that's very interesting. And then his ears were moving like blah, 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 blah. When I patted his nose, he was like, achoo. Switch right here, and I'm going to try to turn it on. On. About the toy, it breathes like mist, and it can move its arms, and it can move its ears. And the most thing I love about it, you could like pet the nose. Cool thing that you can do, you could feed him the marshmallow, and I'm going to try and feed him. So how do you do this? Oh, it just tiny bit bond. Do it again. Do it again. See, we fed him. You have to let the marshmallow dry before you put the marshmallow inside the dragon's mouth. There's nothing that I don't like because this is so awesome, and I really like all the stuff that he does because I really like the sparkles in the eyes, if you can see. And I really like the tail right here and the ears and the horns. Oh, I got some wet stuff on me. That's okay. And I really love the wings because it has like decorations on it and spores with dots. I love its eyeshadow. It has like red and purple. That is so fun. And I love its blue fur. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. And this really looks like a real dragon. Let me try to pick it up and see what it is. This is how I moved the arms, like with my hand. Notice she has a lot of water in her mouth. Later I could dry it off with a towel. And when she blows the mist, that's how she got some water on the table and some water in her mouth. This was a great toy, and I really liked her like mist and the stuff she came with, and I really liked the marshmallow. When I put it in her mouth, she was like, the marshmallow was changing a different color, and I'm guessing how like it did that, because I really wanna like try to do that, because I really want to try it, because I really want to see how the makers made it. Because here it kind of looks like tape. Because it must be tape, and the mist might be dyed color. Maybe not. Oh, we put clear water inside here. Toys R Us, because it is awesome. If Toys R Us is closing, you better get it quick, because this is a really cool toy. If you want to watch this video and your kids say, "I want it," and Toys R Us is already closed, then you can't buy it, and that would be very sad. So go to Toys R Us quick before Toys R Us closes. Because anyway, guys, thanks for hanging with Paisley. I'll see you in the next video. Subscribe below. Click that bell get notification. Subscribe. Or is it here? Or is it there? It's not here. Click that button. Thank you. See you soon. I'm probably in, what's this? So, can you see? And it's going head forward. What thing I don't like is the, horns right here. Because she doesn't look cute, with that stuff on it. If you could ignore my hands, this is what she would look like. She would look more cuter.